In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x times sine of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of x times sine of 1 upon x as x approaches infinity. To simplify the limit, let us assume y is equal to 1 upon x. This implies x is equal to 1 upon y. From our assumption, we can conclude that as x approaches infinity, y approaches 0. So, substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is equal to limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know the limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So the limit L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.